Going on, guys, it's Frager here again, and welcome back to the Muttoncraft SMP server. So right now we just have Sky on the server with us, and he's probably AFK fishing because that's what he does during the day. So in the last episode we dug out this whole area right here and filled in a bunch of grass and stuff like that. And in today's episode, what I'm going to do is I'm going to dig out this right here, this whole area right here, which is going to be a skylight sort of thing to the surface. And I actually got this idea from watching one of the fellow members' live streams. I believe it was Bouncy, one of his live streams, and his base is just a surface cave and it has a lot of natural light in it, so I kind of wanted to incorporate some more natural light into my base, and then I will dig out the rest of this massive chunk of land right here. But before we get into that, if you do end up enjoying the episode, please consider hitting the like and the subscribe button, as that really helps me out a lot. And I will see you guys in the next episode. We'll be right back.
Yeah.